at the University of Utah's Entertainment Arts and Engineering have put on many long hours into making their very own video games.
And you at home could be among some of the first people who get to play them and give feedback. With that, we're joined by Ashley Brown, Assistant Professor at Entertainment Arts and Engineering. Welcome.
Thank you. I'm so excited to be here.
So you're telling us that the public can come in and just play and try out these games.
Absolutely. This Friday from 3:30 to 6:30 p.m. At the University of Utah, you can come and you can play the latest and greatest that we have from the university, from our students.
And what are you looking for? What do you want from the public as they come out and do this?
We want you all to have fun, primarily. We're also
collecting... looking for feedback as well?
Absolutely, yeah. So the students will be play testing their games. So it's not all fun and games. We do collect research and data and how we can improve our games to be even better.
How many games are out there that people are going to be able to try?
We have almost about 40 games
made
from 200 students. So there's quite a lot to do.
But there are two in particular that you're really looking forward to on Friday, right?
Yeah, so the first one I want to tell you about is called Volta. And essentially you become a rideshare tycoon. And this is an augmented reality game, which is super exciting. This is the latest technology that we have that's played on a mobile phone where you can see a map. You can play it any surface, anywhere. The second game I'd like to tell you about that we're really excited about is called NeuroGrow. And this is a serious game that comes from our Games and Applications Lab, which is up at the University Hospital, where we make games that help people and heal people. And this is a game that's designed to help older people with depression.
That's excellent. And is the hope that when these students are developing the games that it will be open to the public, that anyone can download it?
Yeah. So in fact, a lot of the information about our games and when they're finished, they're usually on Steam or on the App Store. But you can find out more about that at games.utah.edu.
Talk about the background of this, because when I was up at the U, I was getting my first flip phone. You know, not to date myself too much here, but this has really come along. In fact, this department's only what, 10 years old?
Yeah, just about 10 years old. We had a master's games program before our brand new undergraduate program, and then we just keep building and building and getting better and better. So now we have an esports varsity team.
Wow.
So they will also be there. Our esports athletes will also be available to sign autographs and schmooze with the public this Friday. So if you're interested in competitive sports and varsity sports, you can come see our e-athletes as well.
And I'm sure it's become even more and more popular and not too hard to fill up these classrooms and labs with students.
It certainly is a growing field. Yeah. It's very exciting.
Okay.
And talking about opportunities that students have once they get this type of degree and moving on, because again, this is really a booming industry.
Yeah, we have a local chapter of the International Game Developers Association right here in Salt Lake. So we're definitely a growing industry, and we look forward to the future. We hope to bring even more business to Utah.
All right.
And these test labs, they happen, what, twice a year?
Yeah, so it's like an open house. We even have a DJ, we have snacks. It feels
fun.
It feels more like a party than a university classroom, to be honest with you, which is really good.
That's
fun.
Why students like it so much,
right? When you're having fun and you're playing and you're getting your degree, I mean, how much better can things get? Okay, again, real quick. So it's this Friday. Where and what do people need to do? Just show up?
So if you've been to a Utes football game, you know where we're located. We're right across from the stadium. We're called Building 72, Entertainment Arts and Engineering, 3:30 to 6:30 p.m. So you can come after work. Bring the kids, bring the family. It's a lot of fun, and we look forward to seeing you all and playing some games.
And more information, games.utah.edu is the place you want to head to.
Absolutely.
All right. Thank you so much.